Hi friend, I'm Sandy. Today I want to tell you about Tet, our New Year party in Vietnam. Tet is a big family time in Vietnam. We'll get together, say happy things, and hope for a great New Year. It's about family, friend, and new start. Tet at my home is so fun and colorful. Before Tet, we clean and make our host pretty with flour and lentil. We cook yummy food like sticky rice cakes, pink rolls, and lots of food. On the first day of Tet, we go see our grandparents. We wear new clothes, mostly red or yellow, because they all look color. I love going to the market with my family at Tet. We parch beef flour and lamb and come with cheese. They are make and lucky her us happy. We also make a special meal for our family from long ago. We say thank you to them and feel happy for our family. During Tet, we play fun games, watch line dance, and see fireworks. It's sure part of the Tet party. Tet is special because it teaches me about family, being together, and our tradition. We learn about our culture and share happiness. Tet is about family, tradition, and having a good time. It's happy and new beginning. Come join the storytelling season 2 contest and tell your Tet story. Thanks for listening to my Tet. If you join the contest, have fun and happy New Year!